This week on Tusk, I'm presenting a photo analysis of Peter MacKinnon's bucket shot that was taken in Banff, Alberta. Let's get 2 minutes on the clock, and let's go! Before I start, I suggest that you look up his YouTube channel. There you can watch the full documentary and the story behind the photo. Now, when I look at this photo, I can hear the crunch of fresh snow underneath the foot, the smell of pine needles. I can feel the cold on my lips. I feel a strange sense of calm, as if everything just stopped. One strong word that would describe this photo is silent, like you could hear every little sound from the squirrels going from tree to tree to a deer and their doe trekking through the snow. My favorite detail in this photo is the lake with the mountain reflecting to make a mirror effect. Fun fact, this photo was taken and it was chosen to become a special edition coin with a retail value of $200. This has been Photo Analysis. Thanks for watching.